Hey everybody, Brad Paisley here. I'm gonna do a little video of the Dr. Z therapy because I love it. It's a great amp. It's Z's, well, I don't know, read about it. I don't know what it is. It's some sort of tweedish thing, but it's its own thing. It's right now the controls are basically noon, 11 or noon on treble, bass, and middle. Volume's at like 10 o'clock, master's at 2 o'clock. So there's kind of a dirty sound to it. If you pull back the volume a little bit in the master, it gets a little softer. And then if you turn up the master all the way, it should keep the same level of distortion, but it's just really loud. And then let's turn the master down and the volume up and see what happens when it's kind of really dirty. Control on this amp is a big deal. The mid is really so much the frequency that's the most variable that's really determines what your sound's like. If it's way up, a lot like a Marshall, it's a sort of a high mid thing, not a low mid thing. Down, it gets darker. So really, this determines what you're doing. On a simple coil guitar, I can't imagine going past noon with it. I would be tempted to be more like that.